it depends a little bit on how much hair a person is moving, but most surgeries take all day. It's a very tedious process. We try not to rush anything, and we want to make sure that, you know, we're achieving all of the patient's goals, if at all possible, in a single surgery, but just count on it lasting all day. Most of my patients arrive at my office between 7:30 and 8:30 in the morning, and we usually finish sometime between 4 and 6 o'clock.